is in the house. Let me hear you. Yeah. Is today a victory for the people?
Yeah.
Did we force them to go running today?
Yeah.
Are the Nazis afraid to be in Alamo Square today?
Yeah.
I am going to refuse fascism. And I want to say that, yes, this is a victory. That we stood our ground. That we said in San Francisco, you cannot bring your white sheets and your Nazi flags to our streets.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. That we ain't having that. Yeah. The black folks ain't having it. The Latino folks ain't having it. The white brethren ain't having it. The Asian brethren ain't having it, sisters. We are veterans of struggle. Who is that standing rock? Who is at the Women's March? Who's my Black Lives Matter out here in the streets?
Yeah.
But we gotta realize that this ain't a handful of little racist thugs in the streets.
This is
coming straight from the White House. The Trump-hitch regime is unleashing them and emboldening them and defending them and letting them go like Arpaio. And if we think we can come out for one day and this shit is gonna go away, we are mistaken.
Yeah.
And I'm here to tell you that this is fascism, people.
Yeah.
And I know we've been saying that in the streets a long time, but it is here. And it's got all the earmarks and the nastiness and the brutality and the laws that smell and act just like fascism.
Yeah.
And if that is true, that means we gotta do one thing.
Come on.
And we ain't gonna rely on nobody dropping out of the sky. Ain't gonna be no impeachment. Ain't gonna be no investigation. Ain't gonna be no scandal. Who is gonna stop them?
We are.
Who is gonna stop them?
We are.
Who is gonna stop them?
We are.
And I'm calling all of you.
Yeah.
We are calling November 4th for people, the movement, in our thousands to take the streets like we are today.
Yeah.
But we ain't saying it for one day. On November 4th, it begins. That we stay in the streets in L.A., in San Francisco, in Chicago, in Charlottesville, and we become millions, and we stand on the shoulders of Occupy, and we stand on the shoulders of Standing Rock, and we stand on the shoulders of the anti-fascist movement, and we come out and we stay out.
Yeah.
Now I want to end with this. Now we got a lot of beautiful people out here. We got the clergy out here represent. We got the Democrats and the Bernie Bros represent. We got the socialists and the communists represent. We got the anti-fascist youth represent. We got people who just live in this neighborhood come out and say, not on my block, motherfuckers. And I want all of us right now to put our fists in the air, everybody, and make a pledge. Say, I pledge.
I pledge.
To resist the fascists,
the fascists,
and the white supremacists,
and the Nazis,
wherever they show
their ugly heads,
and I pledge,
to stand my ground
against this horrible regime.
Sharif is up next here.